Yeah. Oh, yeah. This is the Nutshell Show. Episode shit. I forgot what episode it is. I didn't even put the episode on our title. Do we know what episode it is? 11? 12?
11?
Is it 11? Oh, fuck it. Oh.
Yeah, I think it's
11. That was the show, guys. Thanks so much for joining us. I'll see you guys later. My name is Roy. That's Kyle.
I already did that.
Yeah, I know. Just get up and leave. You know that song I thought was actually going to be gay? It turned out to be like kind of weird. It was like, I was vibing with it. I was like, whoa, that just took a weird turn. Fucking, I don't know. That was awesome. But
just like a show. Every single episode.
Is this the last episode? No. Next Thursday is going to be the last episode of May. It's crazy. We're going to be halfway through the year.
Right.
Already. We could just fucking throw this year out. Yep. Let's do that right now. Let's get that over with. Fuck this year, right?
Pick it up and toss it.
Oh, shit. What just happened? Am I good?
Yeah, you're good. I can hear you.
Testing 1, 2. Weird.
Interesting.
The fuck did I do? I broke it.
Good job.
I guess I just won't hear myself today. That's weird. I don't know why that happened. Maybe it was your shitty ground loop isolator just cut me out altogether.
I think it's biased. It doesn't like
gay tonnage. Oh.
Anytime you do a gay voice, you'll just be cut out for the rest of the show.
Yeah.
It's like, I'm offended.
Weird. Talk amongst yourselves, everybody. I'm going to break shit.
Go for it.
Your ground loop isolator does work, but
It does.
Yeah,
okay.
It works.
I mean, it doesn't.
I'm pumped about that.
It's not like the most amazing thing, but that's good. It works.
Oh, weird. All right. I don't remember. Like, oh, dang, there it goes back. That's fucking weird. All right. I don't know if the ground loop isolator is like. It just decided to cut out like half my volume or something, but I don't know. Anyways, back to the regular scheduled material, everybody.
Good.
So this show is brought to you by Amazon. That's our sponsor for this show. Just kidding.
Yeah, right. I wish.
But,
that case,
you know,
could Twitch sponsor us.
That's true.
That'd be nice.
So
that won't happen.
Definitely a lot of weird shit on Amazon, and so we're gonna try to find the weirdest thing, probably under $20. If you join us and you're wondering what this is about, or if you're already on and you're lurking, don't lurk, don't be a lurker. Just kidding. Suggest things that you've seen on Amazon. That's crazy. I'm just gonna actually. I think it'd be cool to just start out with like just probably trying to just Google what's the craziest shit on Amazon, and then we can just go down a rabbit hole from there. So what's the craziest
thing? Because, I mean, think about it. There's like how many products
out there,
millions.
So. Yeah. Oh, so you can buy a prefabricated home. You can just buy your house on Amazon, first off and foremost.
Yeah.
So that's just cool. Let's check that out. So... Where are we at here?
Ooh.
Scenes.
I'm getting down the right hole.
Oh, are you? All right. Yeah.
Let me rephrase it.
Oh, shit. Kyle's got it. Kyle's going deep. What the
fuck? You know what they say.
Oh, my God. Oh, wow. Yeah, so there's really weird shit on here already, I'm seeing.
I mean, I'm not looking at like really, really weird stuff, but just like general weird stuff you actually might be interested in, I guess. I don't know.
Yeah.
Whoa.
There's some really, you can buy ladybugs on Amazon, like live ladybugs. Okay. That's cool.
Oh, I found a weird product. And even the name is great.
Gotta go poncho, because that one's. Oh, wow. There's some real... Okay, let me switch my screen
over. I was going to say, I already found some too, but go ahead.
Okay. Let's see if this actually exists, because I feel like some of this stuff is like... So there's Gotta Go Poncho. Oh, my God. This is actually a product. Emergence Everyday Poncho. No. Okay, so it isn't a product. All right, I thought it was. So I was looking at this. Gotta Go Poncho has a poncho, a poop bag, a pee bag, and a toilet cloth. I was like, all in one? No way. This is cool. The Nicolas Cage mermaid pillow. Like, when you move your hand over it, it, like, appears. But I was interested in... these are weird. I was interested in... all right. Do you got something?
Yeah, I do. So here we go. I'll go and switch to my screen.
Hold on. I want to see if there's actually unicorn meat. Oh, wow. Oh, my God.
Of course.
Oh, this is cool. I like these, actually. I might buy that. It shoots balls up to 20 feet, and it's a unicorn that will, like, shoot rainbow balls out of its face. That's pretty cool. All right, I'll switch over to you.
I like you. So here we go. And like the last image, I think it is. They're actually, it's like on TV, and you have like this guy and these two ladies.
She's just getting like, she's going off, mouth breather.
You know what to do, you know. It's like, come on.
So that actually is a genius. Come on, ladies. That's a totally genius idea, though, yeah. For sure. That
so,
makes sense.
I mean, just the wording, protective.
Yeah.
Shrink fit technology, functional and funny.
See, the SEO so, that these people do are pretty like, amazing. Yeah.
It's pretty great. So I saw this. I was like, yeah, this is pretty weird. But I mean, it's weird, but it's funny that you could sell this on there.
Yeah.
And then just other weird stuff. Like even this.
So
is
actually,
like another
I'm selling that on my store. I'm selling that one.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. It's a best-selling product right now. I mean, I'm not even kidding.
Basically, I mean, think of how I did this. I just typed on handle as on seen on TV, and then you got stuff like this. Like,
oh,
it's not
no.
really weird, but it's like. This is this is like something you'd see at 3 a.m, you know. Some old person's like, oh, that's a great idea. I got to have that because you can't listen to this on your phone for free.
For $9.99. But wait.
For $39.99.
There's more. We'll actually include a Bible the Bible.
It's like, oh, there's a cheaper one. Fuck, it's the RSV version. Damn it, I don't want that. So, yeah, I just type on as seen on TV. It's pretty... some of the common stuff, some of the good stuff, but that's usually the general. I actually have something like this. This is what I'm sitting on now. It's not this.
Oh,
this is a lot cheaper
than
the one I got. But yeah, it's fucking awesome.
I have that set right up there. The drill bit.
The
drill bit brush. I got that. Those are awesome. Once I got that and I put them on my drill, they were like really sweet. I definitely have seen this before, and I want one so bad now. I was like, I totally forgot that this was a thing until now. That's amazing. Just like you squeeze it, and it's like, fuck you. So yeah, that'd be awesome. I would love to see that actually.
It's like when people scared their kids. And
just mute that.
I just love how you have a dick cursor. Just
definitely limp dick.
Still.
Oh shit. Dude's fucking the day up.
Oh, man.
What the fuck is... Oh, it's just rappelling down and defusing a bomb. No big deal. Yeah. Oh, that's definitely happened.
Because that's how it works.
Oh, he just knew like it was the orange wire so that nobody died. That's good stuff. So this is a thing. Squirrel feeder unicorn. Oh, yeah, that's cool. So, like, the squirrel feeder's up inside, so the squirrel has to go in there. That'd be actually pretty fun to take pictures of.
Let's see.
You got the farting animals coloring book. Dehydrated water. Just add water. Okay, that's going to take. Mm. Yep, that's definitely going to take, like, for right now, that's a finalist.
That's because
if I'm gonna spend $14 on dehydrated water, that just is that you're buying a can, right? I mean, I'm assuming that's what that is. Bacon bandages. These are amazing. I don't even know what I'm looking for. I just look for a unicorn meat, and this has brought it up all this shit.
Ooh. You were talking about this one earlier.
Blinker fluid. Oh yes.
Oh no!
Okay, that's another finalist. Did you find one? Did you find some?
Well, yeah, Yeah, it's something someone would buy. I don't know if it's weird, but
creamed possum. You can see that's this. Disgusting. Here. Coon fat gravy.
Here you go.
Oh God. Oh yeah. Coon gravy. That's amazing.
Of course.
It's Trump. It's time. It's Make time. America great. It's time. We got to do it now. It's time.
Oh no! It's America o'clock again. Damn it!
It's America o'clock again.
Yeah, it's America o'clock on every. Every 2 hours after.
Okay, how? Wait the fuck. How? Oh, I get it. I was like, how did they get this on Amazon? This is crazy. Look at this shit. Look at this. Aw, shit. Hot and spicy seasoning from Big Cock Ranch.
Nice.
This is good.
Yeah.
Zebra tarantula. An edible dehydrated zebra tarantula. What? Is that it?
That's.
Oh, look at this. Oh, no. Roto wipe?
Oh, I was just looking at that on your screen.
What?
Yeah. What is that?
That.
Oh,
no.
Yeah.
2,700 gentle RPMs.
More like genital RPMs.
A fart filter? You stick that up your butt and it'll filter? Oh, my God. Wow. We are getting deep into
these
the
are,
Amazon.
These are more jackets.
Oh, my God. Who's selling this
oh,
shit?
Oh, that's great.
Toilet tune, speaker, and sanitizer. Wow, yeah, that's... What the... It's like on his waist? What is that? Wait a minute. He's just like, oh, it's my portable urinal. Urinal. Is this real? Like, is that like a real thing? That's
be real.
Wow. Okay. I'm going to put that in there. Yodeling pickle. Okay. Wow. Oh, can of whip ass. Pretty simple. Yeah, pretty good. Earwax candle kit. Hey, I got this one, the grow a boyfriend one. That was pretty funny. Someone gave that to me. With a metrosexual kit. Apparently you can get those too. It's got like a comb and like eyebrow trimmers and tweezers and like, yeah, it's a whole thing. Canned raccoon, armadillo meatloaf. Oh yeah, these are good too. The underwear.
Oh yeah.
The underwear stuff. Do you got some stuff to show?
Nothing yet. Nothing good.
Okay. This is amazing. Party's here. Course you're looking poop things. We're trying to buy something under $20. I'm gonna buy something under $20 on Amazon. We're trying to find like the craziest shit to buy. So far we have the dehydrated water. We found that one. All you have to do is add water.
I don't know why I mean, I know what it is, but why? This is just something. This is weird, actually.
Good for up to 6,000 blinks is blinker fluid. And then we got Roto Wipe so far. So those are good. I will switch over to you, right?
Here you go.
Okay.
I'm going to switch over now. Just in case you need some uranium ore.
What? Is that like, can that actually be uranium ore? Can it?
I don't know.
Is that?
I mean, why?
Holy shit, that has like measured activity. What the
Apparently
fuck?
So.
How can you, how can that even be shipped? I don't even understand this. It's a certificate of measured radiation.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I'm adding that to the list. That's just,
yeah,
that's just amazing. I'm going to put that on here. What is this? Your uranium.
Oh, there you go. You can switch back to
uranium ore.
I'll send that to you. A link to you so you can have
I got
that.
It. Yeah, I pulled it up.
Oh, you do? Okay, cool.
Because, you know, uranium ore. Like, why not?
Oh, my God. Because why would you not want to see the roto wipe? I want to see that in action. I want to see, like, a shit cam. Like, I want a camera pointed up at his asshole so I could see before and after how clean it's going to be.
Just I mean, stick a GoPro in the toilet. It's amazing.
Yeah. I mean, I'm down for it, you know. Oh, come on, Lulu. Don't outvote me here.
Don't you want to see my asshole live? It's pretty good.
Hey, you can try out one of those foxtails while you're at it, right?
Yeah, definitely. Oh, should I look that up? Should I get into that rabbit hole? Foxtails?
Oh, no. I'm sure they exist on here.
Oh, dear God.
I was going to say something
sassy. I like how this just has a clip
on
it. Oh,
you're actually
like, I love that. It's just like, oh, that's clipping to something. Oh, there it is.
Boy.
Right there. Bloop.
Oh, what?
Bloop.
Hell.
That's how it grabs, you know? Your butt kind of swallows
that,
it up.
I mean, I know that. Oh, okay. But I've seen another thing that's basically a Fresnel lens. This is, oh, no. This is pretty bad.
Oh.
Like how we only found one.
Oh, we get it. Well, you got ears. You can buy ears with your foxtail. That's pretty good. Wow. I'm just going to type in weird.
I got another.
Yeah, so here we go. That's cool. Like the whole Nicolas Cage one. Let's get fucking weird hat. Yeah, I think I might buy that just to wear during the show. Just like, let's get fucking weird. Your image here, 20 times 20. That'd be funny if you just bought this pillow that just says your image here. You just gave to someone for a present for their birthday. And you're just like, here's a pillow with your image. No, better yet, it's like the little broken image sign. It's like on the top left, and it's like just a fucking outline of the image. Just broken. Poop like a champion. Oh, that's nice. 30 grams of fiber if you're in need of this. You can have some poopage. Some poopage.
Are you tired of your phone's? Are you tired of your phone screen being really small?
Oh, so are you ready? You. Okay, go ahead.
Yeah, here you go.
MagnaVision. That's my biggest problem, actually, is as seen on TV. MagnaVision. Holy shit! So wait a minute.
And you know when your phone is like
480, you know, and you want to make
it
1080.
That much of a bezel. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, you know, clearly it works. Like, check this out. Like, there's some.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Damn, dude. That's fucking upscaling at its best right there. That's some up-res shit right there. I bet it goes from, like, progressive to, like, it goes from interlaced to progressive, too.
Dude, it goes from 4K to 8K. Yeah, that's right. So.
And you don't even need to buy a Samsung Galaxy S20 for that.
So, save your money.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
No, it's why waste money? $21.
God. Oh, but I feel like we could, if I did buy this while we were on Amazon, then I would need to then show up to a podcast wearing
this.
That's
kind of it's kind of topical with the whole GTA.
Yeah, true.
Alien. It's green aliens.
And I think also what I would do is then key myself out, and it would just look fucking jank. The camera would just look completely jank. I would just be like, background would go away somehow. Maybe. I don't need. Okay, so since something can't see through you, if you key out, if I'm wearing green and you key it out, oh, it would just be black behind it. Okay, never mind. That was a dumb question.
Yeah,
okay.
It would. You would have to put something in it.
Yeah, like put a stack it or something. Okay, cool.
Yeah.
Interesting. Lulu, what you got? What you got? You got to find some crazy shit for us to buy, possibly look up. Whoa, what is that? Oh, it's just without the head. I was like, whoa, what? Can you buy?
Yeah,
can
that
you,
looks weird.
Can you buy something without a head? Yeah, I feel like you could probably. Yeah. I feel like you could just buy a bunch of Fortnite shit on here. Probably, like, you know. I think I actually did try to look up Fortnite stuff, and it wasn't anything. Oh yeah, there's a Fortnite gun right there, and okay, so you can buy shit, and then you can buy the
gimmicky stuff.
Yeah, you can buy the llama on there.
Yeah.
The loot. The llama loot. Ooh, look at that! You can get like a little remote control. That's dope. Get that. What if I buy full bed sheets? Just full Fortnite bed sheets. My girlfriend comes home. She's just like, what the fuck is going on in here?
Yeah.
And then she would just bang me.
Yeah.
Oh, there you go.
That's how you do it.
A Durr burger. Okay, that actually is pretty cool. I'm going to put that on the list. We'll look at that later. That's pretty nice. Oh, look at that shit. That's fancy. Fortnite boogie bomb with lights and sounds. What? Oh, hold up. This looks fun. This looks like a hoot, Kyle. Oh, yeah. Look at that. It's like a little disco ball. Need to get in the mood for the Foxtel butt plug. I'll have my girlfriend demonstrate that one for you guys. She's officially signed up for the modeling of the butt plug. Whoa, look at these sideburns.
Oh, I'm sure.
Oh, dude, what?
Oh, what the hell?
Okay, shit's getting good. Shit's getting good. That's cool, though. I'm going to have to look at that later. What's going on over here? Okay, kind of crazy. Where's your OnlyFans link? Oh, shit. I know. I learned about OnlyFans through Chris Crocker. I was watching him, and he's like, okay, guys, jump on my OnlyFans because I'm about to get fucking crazy. And I was like, what is OnlyFans? And I was like, OnlyFans/Chris Crocker. And I was like, oh, shit, that was something I never needed to see. Apparently that's how he makes money, because he lives with his grandma still. It's crazy.
From it. Yeah, I don't want to see a lobbed off dick and a scar tissue or whatever the fuck he has.
Whatever Chris Crocker's got going on down there. He was eating.
Chris Crocker doesn't have a cocker. We know that much.
So apparently, like, there's a fetish of eating ice cream off of body parts. And so he was just, like, eating. Like, the other day, I was, like, flipping through my Instagram feed, and I follow him just because he's crazy. And he was, like, he had a video of him eating. Like backwards, he's like bending backwards and eating ice cream off of his ass. And he's like, yeah, you like this. You like this. Donate if you like this. I'm like, what the? Oh, God. So, yeah.
And then you donated.
And then I donated like $5 because I was like, you know what? That's a move I can't do. So, you know, talent is due where talent's due.
Wow.
You know?
You're easy. That's a move I can't do. So here's $5.
There you go. Lulu's got it. That is fucking talent. I'm sorry. Like, that shit's. I can't bend backwards to eat off my ass. Just clip that one.
Fuck it. Here we go.
I can't bend backwards to eat my own ass. So, shit. Fuck me, right? Anyways.
Life is lost.
I think we should get off the full screen mole shot. I'm like all zooming in on his mole. I'm like, oh, see that nice hairy ear? Wow, this is way more detailed than I feel like it needs to be. So,
yeah, that's this is a weird one.
Okay.
Kind of.
Switch over to you.
And the image is great. Like, I love it. Dispenserless tape. Yeah, because it's cut every certain amount of, I guess, where every little black line is.
Oh, really? Is that what it, don't worry about cutting the tape or losing?
Never worry about cutting tape or losing place on the roll. Is this a problem we had, or can I use tape properly?
I'm trying to figure this one out.
I love the image. It's like, oh, yeah, no tripod. Shaky hands. Oh, that's good enough for a product image. And then the name of the company reminds me of like a bookseller's name that really is horrible. Dispenserless User-Friendly Tape LLC.
Wow, someone had to do that.
Wow.
You would think like the banker that was like, or you know, the lawyer or whatever who was drafting that was like, you know, I know you probably don't have any friends, but friends usually tell friends not to do certain things. And I'm going to tell you right now that that's not a great business name. We should probably shift... We should probably pivot in a different direction on that one. Yeah. Dispenser list. I mean, I'll give it to you. Like having, being able to be torn every 12 inches is interesting.
Yeah. That,
but what I don't
apparently actually like it But
well, what I don't understand is how, like, you're like, oh, never lose the end again. I feel like you can still lose the end, right? I mean, it's...
I guess every cut is where a black mark is, so technically
I know, but there's a bunch of black all over that.
Well, if you think they're kind of, like, off.
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, I mean, it'd still be, like...
It would just be black or black.
Yeah, dot is not sticky, yeah, so...
Oh, a dot isn't sticky. Okay, well, that's why I was actually going to, like, ask that question next. I'm like, if the dot is not sticky, then it makes sense to that. You'd be able to find the end easier. You could just run your finger over it. That's just, this conversation's, a lot of that's what she said. Well, it's not sticky. You just run your finger over it until you find the end. we're off to a good start already. Oh, all right.
Back to you. Yeah. You found anything?
Let's see. I'm going to go back to all departments, type in weird shit. I like how, like, people already SEO their Jenny farts. What's up, Jenny?
Oh, nice. Buy that one. How's it going?
Well, we got when I typed in weird shit, though, I actually got, like, fart to go. So you can just spray that. Actually, that would be pretty funny. I'll just go in your room and just, like, spray fart. And be like, oh, sorry. I just fucking had a rip ass. My bad. There was
that's not a common thing.
Just leave this poop on your own. I wish we need to just start pranking each other on this fucking show. Go fuck yourself. I'm coloring. Oh, that's pretty good. Like that. Probably won't be able to tell the difference. Toxic bomb fart can. Ooh, this is nice. Oh, it's like a fart. Oh, it's like a fart thing. Okay. Nice. What the? The man who shit himself an egg and 32 other stupid stories for 299 cents. All right. That's good, I guess. Stone drunk and stupid. All right, I'm gonna do another Google for. I'll just type in the weirdest. Shit on Amazon. Something random. How random am I talking? Just you let us know. You let us know, Jaden, what we should start looking up. We're just looking for something kind of like under $20. By the end of the show, we're going to buy something. Right now, we have some interesting runners. We have dehydrated water, blinker fluid. We have a roto wipe, you know, got to get that clean down there. We have uranium ore. I guess that's one thing.
Mm-hmm.
Let's get fucking weird. I actually just want to get that to wear that on the show. The other one was actually unicorn. I think it was unicorn meat. Probably get some of that. Some canned. We'll just get some canned. There we go. What do we got here? This thing. Why is this like not in tabs? It's weird. Oh, Durburger. Cool. Don't know why this isn't in tab either. Oh, it isn't in tab. It's just down. Okay, cool. All right. Weird stuff. Oh, is there just like...
Oh, man.
The tube guy. Oh, that's cool. It's like a mini waving tube dude. Tube dude. Oh, collapsible straws. Oh,
thanks for the follow.
Yeah, I appreciate the follow. Yeah, that's awesome. Thanks, Jaden, for stopping by, hanging out.
I don't think it's still.
Oh, look at these instant underpants. That's freaking awesome. You never know when you need like fresh underwear, like, and you can just get like, I don't know why. I mean, just adding water though would be kind of inconvenient because then you'd have wet underwear. Oh, look at this. It's like you made. This is awesome. Just get a roll of. Oh, it's toilet paper. Oh, look at this is available on Amazon. This roll of toilet paper is available on Amazon. Oh, wow.
I saw Obama one too.
Of course.
So I got something kind of weird.
You got it. All right.
Okay, hold on, let me switch my. Okay. If you're ready.
Yeah, go ahead.
There you go. It's a
what the hell?
Karaoke earphone. I don't actually think it's available, but
what the
Yeah, in case you want to sing karaoke into your own ears.
Okay. What? This. All right. Hold on.
Why?
What was this called? I need to add this to the list. I know it's not available, but I gotta add it.
Yeah,
that's definitely a contender.
Actually, I have the link, but it's called like karaoke earphone. It's like a
is
weird
pro idea. Pro idea, UTAT.
Yeah, it might be.
Pro idea.
But yeah.
I'll look that up. Oh, look, there's other shit from them too. What is that?
There's other small ones that are like electronic, but this one looked especially goofy that I kind of wanted to send. But I copy pasted the link.
You got it? Oh, in Discord.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah, I sent it to you in Discord.
Okay, cool.
You can switch back. All right. For now, you can switch back to your self or whatever.
Okay, so let me make sure that I have that then. Yeah, that that is clean. That is super clean.
Yeah, that's...
All right, so this, there looks like some interesting shit down here that I was like, what's going on down here? Try dagger knife, sword, chef, kitchen. That looks freaking weird. What's like the most... What? Yes. Umbrella hat. That's it. That's amazing.
Oh, I was looking at that too.
That's great.
Yeah.
That's pretty utilitarian right there.
How about this? I'll just send it to you.
No, that's cool. You can switch over.
Okay, all right. I was like, I don't know if it'd be... How about a rubber chicken purse?
Yeah. Yes. All right. Send that over on Discord. I will add that to the list. We're going to buy one of these items. We're going to have people vote, I think, by the end of this, because this is some good shit, man. We found amazing stuff so far.
There's a lot of good ones.
Okay.
I'm going to switch back to yours whenever you're ready. Okay, cool.
Copy, paste, rubber chicken bag. Oh, yes. All right. So this is what I'm going to do.
Oh man, I'm gonna buy this
for my girlfriend. I'm gonna be a little quiet. So anything that we buy, I'm gonna address it to my girlfriend and she's gonna open it up. And I'm gonna film it and then I'll show the video on here on the next episode that it comes in. Of course, probably won't come in by Thursday, but anyways, since you guys know that now, we gotta find weird shit. Gotta find like the weirdest thing that's just gonna be like the weirdest thing possible, and then I'll just film the whole thing happen, and then I'll show it on the next show. This will be good shit. So, if you got some weird stuff, let me know. I like how your chat box is just a cat's asshole. It's a tissue. Hold on, let me. Shit. That's a good one. That's a good one. Send that shit to me for shit. I like how it's happy. It's like. It just gets closer. Look at that face. That's so weird.
It's like,
should we replace Kevin with that? I don't know why it's so funny.
Oh my god. Cropping effect is like, oh yeah, motherfucker. I don't believe like every.
Oh my god. Yeah, you just stick it. Look at the view of the hole. It's just, look at the, wait a minute. Go cut back to the hole. Wait a minute. I think you could be using that for something a lot different than a tissue. You're just like
bestiality up in here, man. We are in Oregon.
If your fantasy was to make love to your kitty.
This has you covered. You just might need to stick a fleshlight in there.
Yeah, I think you might want to like find a character for Royden. I know. It'll be the cat. My God. It'll be that cat, because that cat's face is so fucking funny. That's pretty hilarious. My God.
That's amazing.
That is good.
What did people do? Oh, is this the only people images? Damn, I was like, hopefully people got creative. Oh, wait, no. There's some more. Save it later. Oh, yeah, there's some.
Cat tissue box. I guess there's a... Broke. Oh, damn it.
Broke. Oh, that was really broke.
Damn it, Amazon. Oh, whoa. You know they put peanut butter around the butthole of that cat. The dog's just licking it. Whoa. It's like, wow, people are fingering it? Oh, wow, that's original. I wouldn't assume that would happen.
Yeah. I'll go and switch back. That's amazing. I'll send you that one.
You know, I'm more on that, too. There's, like, cock earrings. It's pretty good. Oh, hold on. Can I just type in cock? Like, is that...
Yeah, yeah.
I mean, it's Amazon. I know nothing's bad's gonna come up. Oh, we can just get the female test cock. That's pretty. I'm gonna add that to the list. Just buy that.
A lot of people need that.
Buy that randomly and just send it to only cocks. Ooh, look at that. Oh, it's a hilarious penis there coloring book for grown-ups.
Cock truck.
50 ways to eat cock. So that's good. If you were wondering,
just sell that book. I want to sell that.
Oh, dude, it's a fucking bestseller. Look at that shit. Hold on, watch this. Oh no, I don't have.
I love how you got that with your icon too.
Yeah, it's like boop, doop, doop, doop. yeah. Well, it would have been
violating.
It would have been interesting to see the keep a chart on this actually, because I would love to have said I sold the. I like. We'd ship out a book, 50 Ways to Eat Cock. That'd be good. Stop staring at my cock. That's a good one. Cock hat, cock spice, cock spoiled. Did you know there's magnetic? I didn't know this. There's actually magnetic eyelashes. It's a really big thing right now. Everyone's getting into it. And so you put this like, and I might even just get it for my girlfriend. This would be hilarious. So you put on this like mascara that has like metal fragments in it, you know, because that's good for your skin. And then you can just put on these eyelashes magnetically. They just like snap to the makeup that you put over the top of it. So that's a whole thing. And it's like selling really, really well. Look at this, 5,800, 1,000, 2,700. You know, only a fraction of people ever leave a review of something. So, like, that's absolutely batshit crazy. Like, to say maybe like a tenth, right?
Speaking of like books, I'll go ahead and switch.
Okay.
How about speaking of cat themes? How about this one?
Oh my God. Oh, Jesus. Wow.
Just the title. Or you can get a mini wacky inflatable tube dude.
Yeah, I saw that earlier. I think I was showing that. Actually, I think that would be pretty funny. Let me put the inflatable tube on here as on the list of stuff to consider by the end of the show.
You get a mystery box.
Yeah. I mean, shit, for like $30, I'll buy like two items or something like that. I think I don't want to go any more than like $30 on Amazon. Random buy Amazon shit, but... let's see. Miniature tube guy. Wacky waving inflatable tube mini. Wow, man, there is some just fucking weird shit. Oh. And if you want a finger box, you can just get the finger boxing kit.
Oh, man.
Stress as
cheese printer. What the
holy
hell?
Shit, do you remember tetherball? That's like not a thing anymore.
Yeah, dude.
That's weird. That's like crazy. That's not even a game. Like, you can't even, wow, is that even on playgrounds anymore? Like, that shit's crazy. I totally forgot about that. Oh shit, cornhole. Yeah, okay, that's going on the list. That's actually kind of cool though.
Yeah, there's a,
that's weird. I just realized that the OBS doesn't capture the right click menu. So you don't even get to see that. It's kind of crazy. Didn't realize that.
Oh, man. Don't be a salty bitch mug.
Oh, I think I'm going to need that for my stream. Hold on.
I'll share that. There you go.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. That's definitely, I'm going to have to buy that for sure. That's amazing.
Yeah. Just a simple mug.
That's such a great buy.
Send that to you.
What's up? You're seeing Wave 881. Thanks for stopping by. We're looking at Amazon.
Hello.
We're trying to find weird shit to buy on Amazon.
Shit.
What do we got here? So we got the... What happened? Was I showing something?
I just saw a product here. I'll just send it to you. It's easier
don't
just to send it to you. Just click on that last link.
Okay.
And then open it, and that's why I laugh. Cause I was scrolling by and I see that the name. I'm just like,
oh, stress reliever. Oh my god, yes, that is gold. All right, hold up. So what we got here? What earth tissue holder? Is that the cat? I like forgot what we were at.
Yeah, you probably got so many things.
Yeah,
no.
The cat. Yeah, definitely. Okay, cool. Look at all of these stuff that we found so far. We're like killing. We're gonna have to recap in a second for people that just joined us.
Oh man, it's a lot.
All right, we got that. Okay, cool. So we have the here. We'll just recap. All right, so we got the dildo. That's great. Don't be a salty bitch. What we got? Cornhole, yeah. Mini cornhole, of course. Thanks for the 1,000 bolts. We still don't know what that means, but I think it's awesome.
Still don't know what it is, but hey, appreciate it.
Got the desktop boxing. We got, what do we got? The mini waving tube inflatable. That actually looks really cool. I got to get that one.
That's pretty fun.
Oh, I don't
know. Oh, you must have clicked on.
Must have clicked something weird. We have the female test cock. Got to have that.
You just gotta have this like tube fitting.
We're totally brand new on Mixer anyways. We've been on Twitch and on Mixer, YouTube. We're streaming in three places: Twitch, YouTube, and Mixer. And we just started Mixer last week, I think so. And so we're excited. We've gotten a lot of people on Mixer. Oh, and what's up, Ash Bro? Sorry, we got the we missed you there. Thanks for stopping by. We got the umbrella hat. This looks fly as fuck. Like I just gotta get that in general. Like just imagine I'm gonna have to just film stuff. I'm gonna have to buy like $100 worth of stuff and just go and film stuff around Portland, me like wearing that around our city. That would just be gold when it's raining.
Yeah, that would have that thing. I wish you could find it.
We got the karaoke to yourself, just in case you can't get enough of hearing yourself. We're on Twitch too.
Yeah.
What's up? Yeah, oh, what's up, Jane? You just went past over there. What's up? Thanks for the.
That's cool.
So about that dildo. I know, right? All right. So then we got Trump toilet paper. That's pretty.
Thanks for the follow.
Thanks for the follow. Yeah, appreciate it.
Of course. Classic.
We got the instant underpants. Just add water. Although I still am. It's weird. There's 404 ratings. Oh, what's up? Thanks, Jaden. Appreciate it.
Yeah. Yeah, who knows? Like, I bet you it's one of those, like, in what size is that? You get, like, XXXL or something. You're like, well, shit.
Yeah, they don't give you, like, whoa, what the heck? Whoa, what's going on here? Look at this one. 12 pieces instant travel emergency underwear. They're disposable, too. Wow.
What? What would you do with that? Oh, I'm shitting my pants. Hold on. Oh, okay. You know, you got to change it to it or something.
Throw
them
out.
Just wear it. Or you're like, oh, no more pit stop for 100 miles. Just better let. Oh, my God. Mullet wig.
No,
fucking A.
I like this.
Oh, that's just creep set. Oh,
this is CPR, medical compression. Just imagine. Oh, my God.
Different sizes compared. True.
All right. Hold on.
Good idea.
What do we got here? The Freebird? The Freebird mullet wig and skull cap. Mm. That's pretty good.
That's amazing.
Wow.
Can add hair to your balding hairline.
Yeah. Actually, let me scan through. Thanks, Ash Bro. Appreciate the follow.
Thanks. Appreciate that. I need to get the follows set up.
What?
Mixer as well for anybody who does prefer or want to join in on Mixer, but it seems like everybody's cross.
Yeah, we need a
platform, so that's all.
Did
good.
We figure
but
out that
I
there
have
was
it in there?
Oh yeah, did we figure out something about Mixer about getting the follower alerts?
The followers are in there. It's just you need to take the overlay and drag it and drop it. And I don't know if it needs resized and stuff, but it's set up. You just need to. I just yeah. We haven't
sorry, thanks.
Got it there, but whatever. It's all good. I don't think I mentioned it either. What
there's
the
a
hell?
Bulge.
Looks like a nut sack.
Yeah, this is a bulge.
Oh, my.
For your... What is this? Oh, okay. Okay, that passed the filters at Amazon. What the... Hold on. Okay. I feel like I need to get this. So we're buying something for my girlfriend right now. We're trying
whoa,
to...
Whoa, 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 whoa. Protect your manhood and dick. Make you more sexy and attractive with this fantastic weapon.
How does this get past Amazon's filter? Okay, this is definitely
one size construction adapts to your most physique and relax your boys.
What the
tight but thrilling.
Tight.
Quick dry moisture wicking. Oh
if,
my
if
god.
I had a dime for every time I heard this. Or said this.
I was ready to say, wait, have you heard it? Where are you going? As a straight male.
I know, right?
I would be if I had a dollar for every time I heard "Type But Thrilling," you know, like, oh, man.
Oh,
you
shit.
Do you, but.
All right, I take that back. Everyone just left the room.
I wouldn't be surprised.
Oh, shit.
Until the nutshell show, episode 11.
Yeah, welcome to the, whoa, what? So if you need this. Right?
Oh, hello. Now you got some Borat stuff.
The Borat bikini right here. I like how it shows the backside, just in case you were interested in seeing the full.
Oh, you gotta know, right?
Yeah, you're like, well, what's the ass string gonna look like? Well, it really comes down to a V right there. It's really nice. Oh, so you just kind of bag your boys? Is that the idea with that one? So it's a bulge. It's a bulge. Okay, we're spending too much time on the bulge. This is pretty good though. I'm not gonna lie. My dad's jokes are strong. That's awesome. Talk about cute.
Bad.
What do we got? Ooh.
Ooh.
If we're talking about buying something for my girlfriend, just come in wearing this. She just come. Whoa, wait.
Oh, man.
Well, let's see. What's going on here?
He's like,
what's going on with the, is there like an ass open flap? So you just take a dump. You're just wearing your underwear and just take it.
Yeah, for when you take a dump. Yeah, that's totally.
You just open your ass. I know, for when you're like, yeah, that's what it's for. It's taking a dump. Shows what I know about shit. Wow. Wow. This is okay then.
Yeah. Oh, man.
God. Well, we gotten into some. What the?
This is like the title. Might as well just be changed. Gone sexual. Gone wrong.
Gone sexual.
And this happened.
Oh, shit. Look at this blue screen of death shirt. Oh. This is real, dude. Yes. That is gold. I like that.
There we go.
That's good. That's great. Oh.
So somehow we went from karaoke thing to nut sack.
Yeah. To
cuddlers or something.
To nut sacks. Yeah, if you guys have anything to suggest, if you're watching, hanging out with us, again, thanks for this nutshell show. I'm Roy. This is my co-host, Kyle. We just fuck off on this shit every Tuesdays and Thursday nights at 8 to 10 p.m. Pacific Standard Time.
EST.
Thanks for joining. We're trying to find something to buy. We are going to buy something by the end of, wow, look at this one, emergency toilet for the... Why has it got like a thing on it though? Is that where you stick your? Okay.
I like how they have to show like he's actually using it.
Let's take a look.
Like, you know that. How else do you use it?
No, right? Oh, you just I mean, pop this open and you pee in the little guy's nose. Yeah, so much fun. Wow. Okay.
Oh man.
Where was I? Nope, not on that one. Damn it, not on that one.
Yeah, not.
Oh god! I was like, I think we're like on a right track on this one. I'm washing golf. No, I'm not. Spiffies. What is this? Oh, spiffies.
Oh, it's just like yeah.
Oh, got some Trump.
Doesn't do interesting.
Trump step. What is this? Thick fillet.
Thick fillet.
Thick fillet Q chain.
Imagine if you.
It's for your girlfriend or your boyfriend.
That might not be the best gift.
I don't think you should buy that.
How to be single.
Wow, I like the Dwight socks though. That's pretty classy, I'm not gonna lie. Oh my god. Funkle.
That's amazing.
Alright. I think we've exhausted this feed. I'm just doing the thanks, Scalestocat.
Insert name here.
Insert name.
I need
here.
Like one of those pronunciations. Yeah.
Yeah. Good times.
Just like insert into a
Oh. You like that? Stinky sweaty nuts.
Appreciate
the follow, yeah. Thanks for joining us. Thanks for hanging out. Oh, yeah. I'm with. I think Jaden was it earlier. She's like, yeah, or he or whatever. It was just like something about how every fake poop looks like it's just looks crappy.
Like bad. Yeah.
I don't know if that's bad. They just look crappy. They look like you ate a lot of peanuts or something. I don't know what's going on there, but
that is true. It is a very nutty shit.
They're always very nutty. So you can buy, we saw a zebra tarantula earlier. All right, let's go back through some of these. So these, I like how it progressively just got fucking weirder.
It gets worse. Like, it gets kind of weird. It's like the generic weird, and then it just gets really fucking weird.
And then it just goes.
I mean, you have a fitting in there for some reason. You have, yeah, who knows?
Mini cornholes. Don't be a salty bitch. That's just relevant. And then we got the ass.
That's probably one of my favorites.
I know, that was actually really fun. What happened to the other one though? Like, is it this one? No. Which one was the same one?
There's two different versions.
Oh, okay.
It's that one.
Oh, there it is. This face. Oh, yeah, this face was just. It's just like, it's like doop doop doop.
Crop in, I fucking love it. They needed another crop level, and that would have lost.
There's
it,
another crop level right there. That's good shit.
Oh man.
Oh, so like, you know how Amazon has the weirdest reviews too? Like this made me win the lottery, and you know, like, we gotta find like one of those where it's like a really utilitarian
reviews, but not enough.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's like a really utilitarian product, right? It's like a hose, a garden hose, but it was like, this garden hose like made me grow the jack in the beanstalk like size plant or whatever, you know, stupid stuff like that. What is this? Oh, there you go. Bottle opener. Weirdest cat shit. This is crazy. Crazy cat. Cat shaming. Oh, yeah. Nice. All right. You got anything? You got your...
No, nothing new.
All right. I'm going to look up another... I'm going to go down another rabbit hole for the weird stuff on Amazon. Again, if you guys are chilling, watching, you guys have any suggestions, found some weird shit for us to look at, definitely let us know. Weird shit on Amazon. I'll just say weirdest things you can buy on Amazon. There we go. What? The... Whoa, wait. What's going on here? What is that?
What the hell?
Oh.
What the? Yeah.
That is a phone case of someone doing lipo or...
A piercing or lipo? No, like... What?
This is getting better and better.
That's weird.
Oh, my God. What is... Oh, look at these fingers. dog penis? What are we looking at? What the... All right, hold up. Need to look at this one. 20...
Oh, man. You can ship your friends you can change...
What?
It's just totally a label, but I love it.
Do you have it?
Yeah.
You
want to
switch over?
I'll switch my screen. You could ship them a fake, like...
Oh, like what it says on the package?
Yeah.
Oh, no. Yes. Okay. If anyone has something cool to write on that, I'm gonna ship that to somebody.
That's amazing. So you just box break. I'll go and
switch
back.
Vaginal odor helper. That's gold. That's gold. There's some silicone face slimmer. Claims to shape and tone your facial muscles. I think you showed me that one. That was like the Jawser size. I
showed you. Yeah, there's like an ad going around with like some weird
some her head weird is life size. Down. What the hold on. I like how these are affiliate links too. Like
oh, a lot of them are. Yeah, if you go find like it's basically a listicle.
Dude, I just need to put this up in my apartment.
I passed that, but I didn't. Oh, it's a... Oh, my God. I passed. I was like, what the hell? An asthma thing or something? But I... Okay.
Shit. That's gold, man. That's good shit.
It's
I love
someone
that.
Actually selling a...
Why? What? Oh, shit. This is like an incense burner. The smoke pours out of her tits. What? Yes. Hold up. I just think I broke it. Okay, cool. Let's take a look at this.
Probably
do. There we go. Oh, I like how they censored the teeth. Hold on, can you watch the video? Oh, dude.
Oh, no. In that retrospect, here you go.
Okay, hold on. Going to you. Oh, shit. Realistic pergy. Just in case you're... Oh, and you can get them different sizes. You can get an X... Let's look at the X large.
Colors.
Is it just bigger areolas?
I don't know.
Holy shit. Wow. Whoa. Just are there large, spiky ones too? Did I see the spiky ones? Yeah, right there. Oh, okay. Oh, the nipple is just larger. Okay. It just sticks out more just in case you're like really want to be. Did you know J-Lo before her concerts had someone, she had a nipple tweaker?
Oh my God.
So there's like there's a whole profession on this where you get nipple tweaks. Apparently you can pay a certain thing. It's like an ancient Chinese guy, I guess, that just knows how to like flick the nipple or like twist it in such a way that it, like the blood flow just stimulates for hours. So before her show, she would have her nipple tweaker nipple. Someone can fact check this, but I'm pretty sure that it's like a whole thing. I heard it on satellite radio. All right.
Oh man.
So we have that one. Let's see. Oh shit. Oh no. That is gold. Okay. That's
actually,
that's a straight fucking
wine for cats. I actually have heard of this one.
Wine for cats. Oh yeah. Yeah. Like wine you got, cats. You got on your screen.
Yeah, I do have. Oh, okay. Let me switch right now. There you go.
Cause you can, yeah. Can't you like, it's like wine, a, isn't it, yeah, like a wine that sort of has like catnip in it, right? Or something like that?
I don't know. I guess so.
Yeah.
Has that. So yeah, it's just stuff they like. I mean, it's not too weird, but I remember just, it's an internet thing for sure. Like it's something you would, I just like.
Dude.
Yeah, whatever, I guess.
Would you though follow me around like Portland and just film me wearing this like just through the streets? Especially right now, like it's, oh man, all right, we're gonna have to do something like that and like feature that on one of our shows. I don't know if that's terrible or not. I'm not trying to be like insensitive, but shit's going on around the world. All right, so that's awesome. Let's see what else we got here.
Oh wow.
55 gallons of lube. 55 gallons. How much is 55 gallons of lube? It's not there. This is what I thought. I was like,
You can.
Should I go to you?
I have like two things.
I'll go over to you.
Yeah, here we go. Switch. Here we go. You you can get a ball sack for your golf balls.
That's good. I like that. That's good.
And then you can also just buy nothing.
Oh shit! Just nothing. You said you wanted nothing.
You said you
wanted. Okay. Okay. That's good. That's good. I like that. Send me a link of that one.
Yeah.
That was pretty good.
I'll switch back to you and do that.
That's pretty good. I like that. If that was actually a thing you could buy, that would be unbelievably epic. Oh, like for people who enjoy anal sex a lot, I like that. That's pretty good. Cute handcraft to make with your cat. Oh, man. What is this? Oh, semen-based recipes.
I ran across that. Something similar.
Is that really? Holy. Does that have reviews? Oh, my God. How many people? Oh, wow. Yeah. This person was in the store and reading this. Okay. That's cool. Bought this as a white elephant. It was a hit. Best gift a white elephant. Yeah, I could see that. That's pretty funny. It doesn't. Oh, it does say semen-based recipes. Okay, I was gonna say, I was like, oh, dog penis. The words "dog penis" upon a pillow, 8 letters. It's just like a Scrabble thing or something. This actually would be pretty fun though, having like a little putter on the shitter. That'd be pretty fun. Body fat. Oh God. That would be really creepy to have on that thing. Bag of dog farts. Oh yes. And this is Vladimir Putin shirtless riding a bear. Unbelievable. Yep. $80. $80. How big is this?
What?
For $80. 8 inches. You get an 8-inch Vladimir Putin riding a bear. For $80. There's one rating. Hold on. Wow. Someone bought it. Is that like a verified buyer too?
Of course.
Verified purchase. Yep. That is amazing. Okay.
Someone actually
bought it and reviewed it. Oh. Yep. Ding ding plushies. I like how they just have an Asian in there. No, I don't even know. Looks like a Filipino.
It's bigger than what they're used to, so.
Oh. Bam. Oh my god. This is amazing. Yep. I'm going to get one of those. Oh, you want your shampoo dispenser? Just take a nose snot.
Oh, nasty.
Nicolas Cage pillow. Very nice. Oh, come on, dude. Jeez.
Oh, no.
Just, yeah. Nail. All right. That was it. Wow, we have all these things. We have to start narrowing this shit down. All right, cool. Let's see what we got here. Oh, 12, really?
Yeah, I have about...
Wow, it's funny, we've, like, found a lot of these so far already. Yep, found all those. It's simply... Oh, accepts coins in its mouth. Nice. Pet rock.
Yeah,
that's a good one.
That's a classic
one. Zebra tarantula. I found that earlier. I wanted to keep that. This is nothing. I like how it says J on it. Oh, a fish zipper pouch. That's pretty good. Instant underwear. Yeah, we've already seen that. All right, I think we've topped out. Do you find anything else?
I mean, yeah. I mean, I'm seeing a little bit of other stuff, but nothing like...
Nothing that we've run into.
Yeah.
Disembodied boob. Wow. This is actually how many tabs I have open on any given day, but... Oh my god. Okay.
This is just for that, yeah.
Just going on. Okay, so this is like the first thing that happened. There's a surprisingly a lot of these inside of here as well. This is a real human finger bone. Is this really? This is a real bone. You can buy a real finger human bone on Amazon. Thank you for being an organ donor. You're being sold on Amazon. Hopefully that is...
We're making money off of it.
Yeah, hopefully that's... Wow.
Hopefully that's what you signed up for. It's research. How many idiots will buy something on Amazon?
Yeah. See?
That's what you wanted, right? Science.
You know my Amazon is going to be like completely fucking skewed now. Like every time I go on there, it's just like suggestion. Yep. You should buy these... you should buy this bulge pouch.
Thank God for incognito.
I know, right? God, this bulge pouch. Dehydrated water. We got the blinker fluid. Got the roto wipe. I'm loving that. Uranium ore. I'm still really concerned about this, that you can buy radioactive material. I don't know that on the Geiger counter if this is like even close to radioactive, but it's still kind of scary. We got the unicorn meat.
Yeah.
I'm really trying to understand, what is this pony though? Like what kind of meat is in there? Like what is that shit? Oh, here's the, look at this. You should not feed unicorn meat to another unicorn. All right, let's get fucking weird. I got to get that hat for sure. Oh, this is just random Fortnite shit. Close that out. Okay. Yep, awesome. Durburger. Random tab again. Ooh, mystery box. Well,
yeah, I saw that.
Could just get that too. Remember this shit? The plasma balls. Don't see that anymore. Mm-hmm. I actually had one for the longest time, but instant underpants. Okay, cool. Got the bulge. I think this is pretty much.
I'm
just trying to figure out what's inside of that. Is it just stuffed? It's like a stuffed thing. I don't know. It's weird. Oh,
this is pretty funny. You can't buy it anymore, but
is it on your screen?
Switch. Yeah, I got it. There we go. You can get a mini fridge, but what I love
know.
Is like when you read stuff.
I actually really wanted
no
to get
driver
one of those,
needed.
Though.
We'll work with any PC. Yeah, you don't need a driver to power your mini fridge. You know, just a heads up. And I also like how it's quality gadget. You know, that yeah. And you can get a membership for this.
Gourmet peanut butter and jelly sandwich. That was one of my other ideas for the show, actually, was to bring on, was to do a gourmet, or was to, like, teach us how to make a peanut butter and jelly sandwich or something like that. So there are ones you can buy, though, right?
It's like
$20.
Yeah. just generic. It's so funny.
USB mini fridge. I'm gonna put that on the list. Like, it's actually really cool.
Yeah.
Like if it would work. Oh, what did that? It showed a thermometer. Yeah. Does it actually work? USB.
Let me switch here. 49.
I don't know if
it's a thermometer. It's just. That's just a, looks like a volt meter or something.
Oh. Oh, okay.
That's cool. 1 amp. Yeah, it's just they're measuring the current.
Oh, right on.
Gets the job done. Takes a few hours. Yeah, I could imagine. Just like put your drink on there. Oh, I guess I'll have this in a couple days. No rush, you know.
Just burning out your USB port.
Pulling more current than necessary.
That'd be great if there was something too. Volts. Like just on Amazon. Like this will fuck your USB port up. Imagine that though. If you had something that just like you just plugged in and just like it's a guaranteed short out your computer. Like you just bring it over to your friend's house, just plug it right into the USB port and just like screw the whole computer up. That'd be nuts.
They have these here. You've probably seen these before, right? Yeah.
Oh shit, it does do it. Oh my god. You can buy that?
Yeah. You can buy these.
Oh my god. And it just fucks your USB port up.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Yep.
Like, okay, so is it shorted? Yeah. Like what it oh wow. I can't believe you can buy this on Amazon. Like, okay.
Yeah, USB killers. I remember those were floating around several years ago.
$100 for that. And damn.
Yeah. So I think it just shorts the USB. I can't remember what else to do, but it also will determine if it's good or not. Let's see. Yeah, surge protection.
Everything you need to test surge protection. Oh, okay. Oh, so it might not kill it if your computer's done right? Like if it's...
Correct. Yeah.
It'll, what does that say? USB killer will instantly and permanently disables. I can't read that. Is it disables unprotected hardware? Oh, okay. Okay, cool.
I'm not sure where you're at, but yeah.
With the thing that you were highlighted, it says simply put, use unprotected equipment. The USB killer will instantly and permanently disable unprotected hardware.
Unprotected. Yeah.
Wow, that is shitty. I didn't actually think that would exist, but I guess that makes sense.
Just go to your school and be like, hey, here's my thumb drive.
Dude, wow.
Oh, man.
Even the lightning one, too, and USB-C.
Mm.
Oh, imagine just like plugging that into someone's phone that you just like hate.
For only $100, you can be a true piece of shit.
I know.
I think it's worth it.
Oh, shit. Yeah, that's pretty good. Only $100, you can be a true piece of shit. Good stuff.
That doesn't sell you. I don't know what does.
Oh, yeah, we'll switch back over. All right, so what do we have here? The blue screen of death shirt. We got the man cock holder thing. we got the Trump toilet paper. We got the... My internet keeps going out in the comments are posting slowly, so if you feel like it makes any sense. Okay. No, I think you're good. I mean, it's been doing okay, although we haven't had a comment from you in 15 minutes. Mm-hmm. 15 minutes. So the last one that you posted that we saw anyways was the asthmatic granny decal, which I think we're getting to. So this is the... I like my cursor's a dick. I just right now.
Yeah, it's
my eye. So we have
the thing.
So we have the Asian karaoke to your own ear. I like how it's
I know that's what I was,
This I'm just going to get because this is like the most amazing thing I've ever seen in my life as far as. Like, why not buy this just for the full effect? Like, it rains probably, 290 days out of the year here, I feel like. Probably 250 at least. And just wearing that around town would be
pretty much
just absolutely killer. You'd get some pictures for sure.
other ridiculous.
We got the magnetic eyelashes. I don't understand this whole thing. Like, just it's metal don't even metal shavings in your eye, and then you just attach it to your eye.
Yeah.
Good times.
No thanks.
Got the female test cock. Yeah. I still want to just buy that just to say I bought a female test cock. Though I love how this is a number one bestseller in internet and social media humor. Oh wait, there's a whole category for this? Let's freaking look at that. Mm. Why are we not looking at that shit? Idiot. I like that one. This is not a fashion story. It's good. What the fuck should I make for dinner? I like that. It's good. These are all books.
A lot of is that's what I was saying. A lot of books.
Yeah.
Interestingly.
Pushing.
Yeah, only two pages.
The Good Advice Cupcake. It's a talking cupcake. Okay, that's good enough. I'll look at that. Yeah, only two pages. It's just books. All right, booked out.
Interesting.
Do you see that 60 frames a second right there? Yeah, you do. Shut the fuck up.
I was able to find items much quicker.
Oh, yeah, I bet you were. All right, so we got the talking, the Good Advice Cupcake. That actually looks pretty good. Oh, wait a minute. Is this a paperback book? Is that a book?
Illustrated. It is a book. Oh. It is a book. It looks like it comes with a...
It comes with a talking...
Figurine. And, interesting.
Okay. We got the desktop. Another one, number one bestseller right here. Knock off your stress. Just, you could, oh, you put your little finger and you literally finger box it. That's cool. Got the desktop cornhole. We'll have to do that. Don't be a salty bitch. I just have to buy that because I'm that salty life on Twitch, which we actually might be streaming a little bit afterwards. So join us at Homeless Elite.
Yeah,
Homeless Elite. Maybe you can put in the chat. Homeless at Homeless Elite, which is Kyle there. And then me is that salty life. We got the dildo. We got to get some votes in here. Dildo. We got the cat. Cat tissue. I just gotta get this. Oh, I feel like I gotta get that must. For like you.
That, yeah. That.
Oh god.
And then,
can that be a bonus mug with my Kevin one for sure? Yeah, that's true. I gotta hook you up with that one. It's pretty good. We got the boob stress reliever stimulation ball.
There we go. That's our stream channels.
Yeah. Thanks, guys. If you're hanging out. This, I just feel like this has just got to be one of the top fives.
just because it's a, oh my God.
Someone just bought the stock foot. They it's legal. They bought that shit. They printed it out. They're selling it. Like, that's just gold. Like, I'm not even mad. That's amazing. This is pretty.
I love how it's this.
This is pretty epic. I feel like your mom could get into this for sure. Oh, that's cool. So you buy like the incense thing. That is amazing. I just absolutely love that. This is top five for sure. Oh my God. Yeah. I'm just going to have to. $23.95. Like, it's just worth it. Like,
just for something you could do for free. A little bit more smell.
I know, right? You could just. So, I guess I thought you could buy either or. So you pissed yourself and you shit yourself. Just I feel like we have to do this. I have to wear this pair and just like
you're
walk
just like
around
walking
Portland.
Around downtown with a waddle, like
just just like
yeah,
oh,
you know,
oh, the roughest night. Yeah, just totally. Oh my God,
just get some of that fart spray and spray it on you too.
So hold on, let me see if I pull this up. Hold on, we're doing Amazon. We got to finish this out. So this is the semen. Based recipes. Natural Harvest. This is a recipe for semen. The quality of the pants looks not so great though. It looks like it does look actually pretty shitty. No pun intended.
Yeah,
it does look like really though. It looks like really paper thin. It looks like it's almost obvious that you're going for that. I do like how there's like a little splatter right here. It's like realistic, like splatter action right there. It's pretty good. All right, and then we got the semen cookbook. We got that for $80. I feel like this is like a collector's item. Like I almost like if I bought this, I would it would be like a full investment. I'd be like, I don't like money. Here's $80 to whoever.
Here's $80 for a horrible representation of whatever the hell they're
Is this so Vladimir Putin is Russia? Why I'm stupid. Is that it? Russia? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay. Mm-hmm. So yeah, then is that Russia then Russia down there? Now. Like blue and red? I don't know.
Yeah. Okay. I was like, I couldn't remember the
yeah.
Like I guess you could say president, I can remember the exact term, but yeah.
And then if you're just that desperate, I like she just puts it up to her face. She doesn't even know what it is. She's just like, okay, so you're gonna take pictures with these plush like dolls. And put one up to you, rub one on your face. There you go. Yeah. Oh, doing it right. Good job. Okay, a little bit more. Hold that up to your face. Smile a little bit more. Okay, now.
Now lick it.
Now lick it. That's how it's going. Now just lick it. Okay, great. Okay, act like you like it though. Yeah, see? Oh, give it a good squeeze.
You rack a bigger cock. Yeah.
Pick up the bigger one. Okay, give it a good squeeze. Yeah, put it up against your face. Oh, got some on your face there. Wipe that off. Okay, great. All right.
Oh, no.
And then edible dehydrated tarantula.
Oh, hell
no. No artificial flavoring, no artificial colors. Boiled and dehydrated, not fried. Great source of protein.
That actually is.
Would you,
that kind of stuff
would
is
you
real,
eat so. This? Live on
no
you're like
down, no.
You're like nah
not even a fucking nah. hesitation
dude for the None show though for the show
mm-mm. Mm-mm. Not happening sorry no you can have it have fun I'll drink beer
I wish oh shit this dude
okay guys
it.
It's finally it's here my zebra tarantula
this dude
it's a chick.
Okay, nervous I'm about trying this but yeah. This guy had a bad time on. He's broken some legs
oh, no.
There.
Oh, is that full screen or no? I don't even know what just happened.
Wow. He's
yeah.
It oh,
is.
It was.
It is.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
I'll right. I'll make it full. Mm-hmm. Okay. Cool.
Yep.
There we go. Wow. Oh shit.
No.
Try a leg
no.
first.
Oh God. What?
I like how they live like in a trailer.
Oh, yeah, totally a manufactured home. Look at that. Oh, yeah, 100%.
Really not that bad. It's got a...
She's got Nintendo shit and, like...
Nutty flavor.
Oh, it's a nutty flavor.
Pecans. Leg.
Oh, my God.
No. No, thanks.
Oh!
Look closely, you can see the eyes.
Oh!
Really creepy.
What? Oh, no.
I don't know whether I should start with a head first or the abdomen.
That's what. Oh, yeah, that's what she's.
Put the whole thing in my mouth.
Just put the whole thing in your mouth, honey. You've done it before, mm-hmm. Not the first time. Oh no! It's on her. It's on her lip. Oh, sick. Oh, that is rough.
No.
Very dry. So it takes a while to chew it.
It's on her teeth. Oh god. Hold on, it's on her teeth. Did she
chew it.
Oh, it's
chew
just
it.
Stuck there.
It's like you got something.
You got
yeah.
you got something in your teeth. It's a spider penis.
Sure it is. Just moment of silence.
Just
done.
Just wash it down with some Coke, you know? It's fine.
Oh, gross.
Oh, it just crunches. It's like just nasty. Hold on. What's her...
The silence is the sound of regret.
Yeah, what's She's like, I give up on life. She just keeps eating it. Like, what is going on here?
Conquered the tarantula.
I mean...
So now I've conquered the tarantula.
Like,
honestly, this is the weirdest thing I've ever eaten, so I feel accomplished.
And just cut.
That's just an Amazon. That's the best Amazon review I've ever. Well, conquered the tarantula, so it's pretty good. Yeah,
no.
Props, though. She was really, mm-hmm. She's going, she got in it for sure. What is this? They irritated my intestines, in fact, had caused some internal bleeding, because the black poop. I would say I'm glad I tried it, but the sense had zero flavor and negative consequences. There was really nothing positive about the experience, and I would not suggest it. Yeah, you're eating a tarantula. Like, there's...
Yeah, what are you fucking Bear Grylls up in this bitch, or you're strapping on Amazon?
Fuck, like, man. Not canned. can came dried in a plastic container in a bag, not as advertised. Okay, well.
Well, I mean.
The spider wasn't broken. Perfect condition. If you're into eating spiders, this is for you. A little dry, but. See, that's the thing. Like, there's weird enough people that are buying this just to do it. They're like, oh, yeah, this is a good, you know, pretty good spider. This. Still have not eaten this bad boy. I'm going to throw up when I do. I'll get back to you on it. 55 people found this helpful.
just comment. Did you ever eat it?
Hold on. This is, I'm going to... Oh, that's helpful. Oh, I got to sign in to say that's helpful. That's nice. Yeah. Delicious, a bit pricey for a rare snack, but so good. I dipped mine in hot sauce. Mmm, bugs. Interesting. Okay. All right.
Weird.
So there you have it. That was our showcase into the weirdest shit that you can buy on Amazon. Although we still have to decide. What do you think we should?
As I say, yeah, move on to the part where you decide what the hell investing your hard-earned money into.
I feel like this is kind of close. No, I don't know if that's going to be it. That's kind of like top. That's kind of top. Dildo's pretty funny, although I feel like we could do better than that.
Yeah.
This I have to add to my cart anyways.
That's just for yourself.
That's got to be paired with like one of the OG Kevin mugs for our moderators. Too bad all over a 20. Well, this is $10.99. Let's see what this one. This is that's 12. $40 that bucks. Yeah, that's a little pricey. Holy shit, that's $40. How big is this, though?
Yeah, $40.
Oh, 30 inches. Okay. That's pretty good.
It's pretty big.
It's pretty big. Excuse me. All right. What do we got? Those are kind of just gaggy gifts.
Yeah, a lot of them are.
Testcock. Probably not really that interesting. Ultimately, that's just awesome. This is unavailable. If it was available, I'd consider it.
Yeah, I know. Like, too bad it's... Maybe it's available somewhere else, but...
That would be good to just, like, put in a random bathroom somewhere. Just in general, just put that in there and see what happens.
If you find one that's not locked. You could always pick it, I guess.
Oh, shit. All right, the bulge is up there. I don't know what's in it, though. Like, what do you... Do you just open it up and it's like, bam, there's a man abs, a sweaty man ab when you open it up?
I don't know.
You get in there? Like, I don't, maybe. Do you get one of these? Is it like stuffed in there? Is that what's, no, because it looks like there's a sack and there's a sack
maybe,
right
maybe
here.
Maybe some balls that you don't have.
Hold on. Here's 5 answer questions. We'll look through the questions and answers for this. Good customer service. Well, I mean, you know, you need to make sure. Seller was nice overall. Product quality is okay. Sometimes difficult to tie on and pouch is snug, but it gets the job done. If you're looking for a tan and just want to try, definitely worth the buy. Good one. Does not enhance your private area nor your backside.
God. Look at the flex from John Paul.
Hold on, where's John Paul? Amazon customer. Oh, John right Paul. Don't screen. Buy this unless you have a small package. Yeah. This is a joke for real men. This is a verified purchase, too. Thumbs down unless you're a small guy or a boy. I got 4 people who are like, yeah, I know what you're talking about. I know. I'm a man. I can't buy this. It's too small for mine.
I love what you're highlighting with. It's only so appropriate.
But it's like a limp dick, too. It's for real men. It's for real men. Okay. Exactly what I wanted. This guy is great. Exactly what I wanted. Just wanted a sack holder.
And provides great bulge. Oh my god.
What is this? One of my biggest pet peeves on planet Earth.
Well, they don't use it properly.
Is when people
it's like it's not working and you see that it's all wrangled and they don't know how to fucking use it. It's all backwards, whatever, you know. They're just not using it properly whatsoever.
I know. It's like a dark picture of a light switch and it's on the off position and they're like it's clearly not doing anything because it's dark in here. It's like, okay, maybe you should just flip it on.
Maybe you should do that. Maybe you should plug it in first, too. That might be a good idea.
Yeah, I love that, too. All right, nothing funnier than a fat man with a big beard sporting this. I bought this item to make people laugh or scar them for life. I'm a pretty heavy guy with a glorious beard, and let me tell you, when I put this thing on, I could not stop laughing how ridiculous it looks. Mind you, it doesn't completely hold the sausage and jewels in place if you plan on running or doing jumping jacks. Prepare to have them slip out and face embarrassment. Oh, okay. So this fits your entire cock and balls. Oh, I see. Okay, so you just tie this. You put all of your shit.
I just love how it's... I just love how it's like...
Yeah, go ahead.
I just love how the horrible Photoshop job. I mean, like, it's just cut. Like, clearly took a picture of somebody wearing it. And it's just like, yeah, it just looks like a bag of nuts.
And just completely outlined it. Oh, yeah, you can see it's, like, very edged. Yeah. Like, the pen tool was, like, not there.
It's horrible.
It's, like, cut out.
Yeah, they amateur pen tool job.
So someone was wearing this then. Wow. Can you imagine? Like, this is an actual real cock and ball in here. You're seeing, like, true to size, covered, order usual size. I like how this one, 7 people voted it was true to size, though.
Somewhat small. Oh, my God. But no one's going to admit that it's large or too large.
Yeah. I mean, considering I'm buying this, like, as a surprise to my girlfriend, like, this actually might be pretty funny. Just roll up. But I don't know if my huge man package can fit in this small sack.
Oh, get over it.
I think I'm actually John Paul secretly.
You probably already tried this.
Yeah. Instant probably underpants.
This is all an act.
This is lame. Mystery box. It's terrible ratings for mystery box. So there's actually videos on YouTube where people buy mystery boxes off of the dark web and they get like really cool shit. Like this one guy got like 2 Xboxes, like brand new, never used, for like, I think he spent like $200 on this mystery box off the dark web. And he, I think he got like 2 Xboxes. He got like a Glock, like just
fucking
Glock, like, and 2 Xboxes for $200. And you're just like, what the f-? And then he got, like, I think it was a teddy bear that had a bong, like a mini bong that was inside of it. It was, like, sewed inside of the teddy bear. It was, like, the weirdest shit. But, yeah, apparently people do not like this at all. So let's take a look at the ratings for this.
Yeah.
Absolutely not. Nothing inappropriate at all. We can even tailor it to kids. Oh, is there anything inappropriate in here? Oh, I see. These are questions. Okay. Let's see the 1-star reviews of this. Yeah. Oh, up to $10,000. I know. It was all over the internet. People are doing crazy shit for sure. Oh, here we go.
Yeah.
Here's what's in the mystery box. Okay.
What the hell is all that?
Don't waste your time. I don't even see one thing I recognize on here. This is weird.
Just looks like they went to a local dollar store.
Yeah, I think it's just people. Hey, that's what it looks like to me. It's just like a dollar store. A box full of regret. It's $10. Like, what did you think it? Nothing but junk. It's little kid stuff. Very disappointing. Thought it would be more women friendly instead of a boy box.
Oh, Jesus. Here we go. The feminist.
Oh, I know, right? Oh, it's not for women.
It's like, it's a mystery box.
Was not worth $14.95. Well, yeah. How do you make money on it? Is it Prime? Because we know what Prime does. Prime takes fucking a lot of money.
Spend like a few bucks.
No, it's not Prime. Yeah, it's not Prime.
It's not Prime. Yeah.
If it was Prime, you know that there would be like, what, $7 worth of packing fees. So in order to pack and ship and everything else, it would have to have like, it definitely have to have dollar store shit in it. So.
Yeah.
There are other mystery boxes, though, on Amazon that are not as bad, which is interesting.
Higher rated, but...
Yeah. A bath bomb and a roll of cash. Weird.
Oh, wow.
Very... Yeah, I think we can cut this out. Lame. Durberger. I don't even really need that. All right, that's actually... I think that's still cool. I think I'm definitely going to wear that. Unicorn meat, yeah. Uranium ore, super interesting. Roto wipes, hilarious. Blinker fluids, fucking hilarious. And dehydrated water. Classic. I think that's one of my favorite too, dehydrated water. What is this? Warning, excessive dehydrogen monoxide can be dangerous. Consult with your doctor before use. Dehydrogen monoxide. Is that O2? Can't H2O monoxide. Oh, got it. I suck at life. Final product is undrinkable when frozen. Evaporates rapidly if you believe yourself. If you believe in yourself, anything is possible. Nice. Empty contents into any size container. Add water to taste. Drink, then question your life choices. I like how it's just like totally a rubber cement can that they just emptied out, probably cleaned out, and then put a label on it. And this is totally not a stock photo picture of a family who just used dehydrated water. That kid is not, he's not a part of that family at all. Doesn't even look.
Those two aren't hydrated enough.
Yeah, they're not hydrated. Lifetime money back guarantee. I want to buy this and then I want to like call them and be like, I didn't like the taste of this dehydrated water. Like I want I want a refund. Can I?
It would just turn out to be like a prank.
Like I would prank them.
Maybe trolling the shit out of you.
Yeah, I would. Although look at the ratings. Pretty good. Hold on, let me see the
which is surprising.
Let me see the one stars. Not safe for drinking. Has profanity on the box. Oh my god, really? Is your feelings hurt? Is your little feelings hurt, guys?
Uh oh, we get an SJW.
Buyer beware. Looks like a laugh. I like a good laugh, but the profanity is profanity. Oh
no.
Oh my god. Don't use the water bottle. It had rusted over within a week of use. I'm up to date on my tetanus vaccinations. Well, thank you. Thank you, Amazon customer, for letting us know that you're up to date.
One comment. What's the comment, I wonder?
It's definitely only suitable for still. Sorry, your can rusted out. If you'd like, be willing to ship your replacement. Just reach out to us. We'll work it out. Oh John, customer concierge. I feel like I'm not supporting this business anymore. Some foul mouth person. I like all the bad reviews are about don't buy, worthless. Thanks, Kendra. The joke's on you. People saying that they're buying this to give someone's pregnant, but it seems like the joke on whoever forks over $10 on an empty can of water. Why take a jab at something and nothing to do with the product? Yeah, I like how there's people like defending him. Oh, if you drink a gallon of moonshine. All right. What should I buy?
Let's do
the buy time right now. I know, right? Buy it just to see what horrible offense.
That's true.
I think I'll buy up to $20 worth of shit. So if we want to even combine some stuff.
A lot of calling.
Yeah, what would be funny to get? I feel like, yeah, that'd be awesome, but I'm not going to do it.
$40.
$23. I could splurge the extra $3 if we want to get a pair of pants. I think, are we good with the pair of pants?
That one's up to you. I know you had ideas for that one. But I don't know if that would count as far as the
surprise
items go.
Female test cock. I don't know why I like that so much. So I wish that was available. I honestly did. That would be funny.
I know, right?
It's like, just have to get
there's got to be another version of it or something from somebody else, but
who knows? The cock bulge. I could definitely... I'm just going to add this to cart.
I think that's one of them.
I think... Because like, for $10.99, And then maybe like the finger. This is pretty good too. Yeah, I like that. That'll be like just, I'll just wear that during the show. Just get uranium or not. It's $40. Holy shit, $40?
It is expensive.
Do they have like hazard pay or something on that? Like hazard?
Probably fees? Do. It's probably including the $20.
It's gotta be sealed in like hazard. Solid iron, like casing. So you concrete. Don't get, yeah, concrete.
Yeah.
What is it? Toilet paper is $11.99. It's pretty good. This hat, $10.99. Just gonna add that one to cart. What happened to the chicken purse? Oh, that's right, yeah. The chicken purse.
Because there's some stuff I sent you.
Oh yeah, let me find that.
You have some of it, but yeah, you don't have the chicken purse. I think the chicken purse is like $30 though.
Yeah, I think it is too.
It's like $30 or $40.
Oh, it's not available right now. Available. Yeah.
And again, there's some others, but yeah, it's hard to tell.
The chicken purse.
It's freaking amazing, though.
It says Gears Out Stress Reliever. Is that a different one? Oh, that's dildo. Okay. Yeah.
That's that. Okay.
Salty Bitch. There is this one, but I just feel like we could probably do better, maybe, unless we can find out like a good one. Micro penis gear. Yes.
It's so funny.
Like, I mean, I guess.
But
I like how multiple people did the micro penis cure. Like they, like as if that was like they were, they didn't want to be original. Little Richard. Oh my God.
And it's so funny too. It's just like a printed label on a tube. You know, that's the best part. Yeah. It's like, and it's still $12. But it is funny.
I mean, it's genius. How many people bought it? I don't know.
Looks like a good deal.
Definitely got it in there. I like this chick. It's so funny. I wish the kitty thing was just because of that.
So
should we just put that in place of like Kevin for one segment? That'd be hilarious. Just switch over to that. All right, we're bringing on Kevin's cat.
Oh, man. Yeah.
Seven. I like how this is paperback too. I think that's awesome. I'm gonna add that to the random, like craziest care package ever. All right, I think we got like a good mix of stuff. It might even be like 30 or something bucks, but I think we got it.
So let's see. Probably could close out the stuff you're not definitely gonna do.
Yeah.
Because you got. Tabs.
Yeah, that's true. So dehydrated water, let's just skip that one. Blinker fluid, let's just skip that one. Roto wipe, that's what's realistic.
That is hilarious.
Oh, you like it?
Yeah, but
okay.
I like it, but I don't know. It probably wouldn't do anything.
Yeah, probably. It yeah, hold on. How does this work? Because there is like a band in there. Oh, it's just a gag gift. Okay, yeah, it's a gag gift. Okay, so it's not actually. Uranium is awesome, but it's expensive.
It is, yeah.
I already added this to cart. I like it. I might want to like save it for later though, or something. It's kind of cool. But instant underpants. Yeah, just add water is lame. Already bought the bulge. I think I'll add another one just in case.
Yeah, it looks like you did. Oh well.
Close that. That's just. Unnecessary.
Don't
really need that. That's not available. Got the hat already. Don't need that. Female test cock, hilarious, but not useful. Got that already.
Yeah.
Good advice, cupcake. What is this, $9? I might add that just for the hell of it. I don't know what it says, but I'll look at it in a second. Finger boxing, kind of funny, but unnecessary. Cornhole. Maybe it's gonna be like a $50 purchase. Got to get that
so
eventually.
Far. I know, yeah.
Dildo, hilarious, but yeah, I have to pass on that one. It's $40.
Do I see the face?
Boob, hilarious, but not. I'll add that for later because that's hilarious. Someday I'll get that shit. That's not really needed. Already added those, I think. But there's one left in stock. Damn.
Oh, you better. It's flying off the shelves.
Not going to buy that. That's just, I'm going to add that for later, though. Someday I'll, like, when I'm rich, I'll just buy that. That'll be my thing when I'm rich. I'll be like, all right, guys, I'm rich. I want to spend money on something that I absolutely don't need. I'm going to get a Vladimir Putin riding a bull bear. Wow, I suck at this.
Riding a bull. Yeah.
Bull bear. let's just say no to that one. Zebra tarantula, absolutely fucking no. Chicken purse, that's honestly kind of hilarious, that's but it's so currently amazing. Unavailable, so that sucks. And then we don't need that. All right, so let's look at what we got in the bag so far. So we got the Vladimir Putin. We're going to save that for later. Mm-hmm. That's definitely going in. We're saving this for later. Kind of have to buy that. Mini cornhole is just genius. We're saving that for later, I think. Bulge, definitely, yes. Definitely, definitely, definitely. So what's our subtotal? Holy shit. Wait a minute. How did that get to $100? Oh, because these are all $10 each. Wacky inflatable tube guy. Umbrella. Yeah, I guess that's $94. All right. Okay, I guess I'm gonna own all these things for $100. It went from $20 to $100. That's how it went. So, all right, well
isn't that how every purchasing thing goes?
Yeah,
ever?
Pretty much that's how it goes. You're like you put one thing in the bag.
Spend this.
All right, I'm definitely gonna get all of these things. So I will. I think I'll just order them. Are they all Prime? No, they're not. They're not even close to Prime. None of them are Prime, actually. Wow, none of them are Prime.
Yeah, especially now, nothing's Prime. Even common stuff isn't Prime. So
three left in stock. One size fits all. Okay, cool. This is good. Is this a one size fits all? Yeah.
Oh, you added two of those.
There we go. I should probably check because I think I added a couple of some of them. There you go. Thanks for like.
There you
I've
go.
Actually done that. Have you ever done that before where you ordered two by accident? Mm-mm. Oh, yeah, it sucks. I'm like,
no.
Damn it.
I always,
have to like send shit back.
Always pay attention.
Yeah.
always double check my shit because I'm broke.
yeah, all right. So for what, $84 now? Is that what it was? $84. $83.81. Sweet. All right. Yeah, I'm going to have a fucking heyday wearing all, I'm like bringing all these onto the show. Yeah, I pay attention.
See? Lulu just pays attention too.
Yeah, all right. Well.
Yeah.
Well, fuck all you guys, all right?
some people just don't have money to throw away. Oh, my God. NASCO, what's that on the right? NASCO Advanced.
Whoa.
Is that a Demi? I know what that is, but I mean, look above it. $2,000.
I know what this is, too. I didn't know you could, like, are we going to get banned for looking at this shit? What? Okay.
Maybe.
NASCO Advanced.
I'm just curious what the hell that
Advanced
is.
Advanced Jerry for $2,800. Yeah, just... Wait a minute.
You know that's got to be a fake review.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my. That's
what?
More than I thought it would be.
The fuck?
Oh, it's a medical thing, I think.
There's a dick right there, though. Oh, there's a butthole. There's a dick. Or you can make him into a tranny? What?
This is really weird.
What? The saggy titty thing is... Okay, what... Hold on. What are we
free shipping?
What are we looking at here? I'd pay $5,000.
Assuming it's a person.
I like how look at this. Look how veiny this is. Oh, look at this. There's another.
Oh no. oh man, that face.
Oh shit. Geriatric training mannequin.
I think I would let them die. I'd be like, sorry.
Oh, shit.
I couldn't.
Wait a minute.
Oh,
this
cheaper.
Is sexist. This hoe is cheaper.
I like, yeah, that's, I like how it almost spells leet. I just need another three.
Oh,
they really need to change it to 1337.
Yeah. Leet.
That would be trolling.
Oh, you like this one?
Oh,
just
boy.
Just in case you're that kind of guy.
Oh, God.
Wow, this is getting... Whoa.
Oh man, whoa. This is weird.
This is getting weird. Whoa. This is anatomically incorrect. What is happening right now?
That is it's confusing.
I'm 5 years old. Oh shit, I'm crying. I'm crying. This is I just hope someone just joins imagine. Right now. Just hopping in on I Mixer.
I'm just imagining all those weird people having a marriage to that or something.
I like how he has a leg wound. It's like, just in case he's a laceration on his leg, that's what you're focused on. Okay, guys. Test number one, laceration on leg. How do you...
Oh, man.
Just a booty. Oh, look. It's realistic. He has a C-section already. Or Shim has a C-section or a scar. I like that. It's already got a C-section. Oh, look. And there's... You can...
I mean, they have the... Oh, no. Attachments.
Look, you can put the penis on, though. So, there's a penis attachment. So
that's how it works. No. There's a penis attachment. There's also penis detachment, you know.
You can just swap out the genitals. It's pretty good. All right, so let's point out all of them. Is that the, what is that, the lung, the stomach, liver? What is that up there on the left? I don't know. I know the stomach is right there. Got the stomach right here.
Oh, there's more images.
Oh, yeah, here we go. C-section. What is this, though? Is this where you're, like, is that? I don't know what that is. That's weird. Oh.
No, I don't like it.
She's got the bloody, look at that last, shark bite. What is that? Gangrene? What is that? Gangrene of your leg. Oh, I see all of your intestines in there. You got to put them in the right spot. Oh, shit. Okay.
Oh, there we go. That's a fun one.
Catheter right there, just in case you need a, insert that. I really
how to get banned on all platforms. Yeah. 101.
Dude, this is whoa, she's got like she's got like gout or whatever that is. What is that?
It's like frostbite
or look at that, got a little sore right there and everything. Wow, this is really jeez.
What's the second image up there? What the hell, this person's beat up.
Oh, gotta open that mouth up, boy. Oh, it is a long. Okay, cool. Oh, jeez. I wonder what goes in there.
Really creepy.
What's it? What's up in there? Oh,
I don't think.
Oh, look,
know.
There's an exit portal though, just in case you need to do some anal workage.
Workage. Yeah.
Workage. All right, so that's cool.
That one's even cheaper.
Hi, Kyle.
See, as they get as they get uglier, they get cheaper.
Get cheaper. Hold on, we're not.
Oh no.
Oh shit.
Like,
this is on Amazon, Twitch, Mixer, YouTube. Is Amazon. We're just reviewing products. That's all we're doing. This is completely and 100% compliant.
I don't think they work off explanation. We have the explanation algorithm. Yeah, it checks out. That's as you have a penis for sure. That's totally... Oh my good lord! I'm having fucking nightmares. If you find me a bullet hole through my head in a couple of days, I think you're gonna know
this
why.
That's what you're gonna look like too when you're dead.
Yeah, it'll look better than that. Oh, holy shit!
Hold on. There you go. That's pretty good. I like it. What is this like clip right here? It's just holding on. It's like, okay, we gotta close off the wound here. I'll close off the.
I like how they've.
The injection.
A bolt or a nut.
Oh, God.
To their elbow.
Oh. Got to close off that, too. You can't have anything leaking out of his butt. Oh, God. I can't even breathe in my...
What's up with the lazy eye, man?
Oh, this is like their best show yet. This is there's just nothing better. Hold on. It's getting better.
Pretty sure there's a lot of more stuff I don't want to see. There's a lot more I don't want to see that scene.
Okay. All right. Well, that was...
That's that. I'm glad I never have to see that again.
I'm so glad we went through this. I'm so glad that this was 2 hours of our life that no one's going to... Oh, did they?
Yeah,
no, nobody's acknowledging the fact that they. Yeah, I know. That is not how you spell Manny. Not even close. How you?
Mannequin.
Hold on. Is there a rating in here that's like one rating? If you spell mannequin right,
I doubt it.
Your wife will leave you for it.
Oh my god.
Caused my marriage to fail. Ex-wife says it is a better listener and lasted forever in bed. It's not a verified purchase, but 73 people found it helpful. So.
None of these are verified.
Oh, there are none
the
of them are.
Actually gonna buy.
I chose Jared for the model. Telling him he has problems angling him to hit him just right. Develop a latex allergy. And if the part eventually broke off, the company sent out a replacement part right away. Karen seemed understanding.
Oh my god.
Okay. I mean, this shit's available to buy. That's like the crazy part about this. Is you can just buy this shit. What the fuck is this? Semi-electric hospital bed with inner spring mattress, full rails included. That looks really uncomfortable, whatever that is. Hold on.
Well, I mean, you gotta put a bed on it,
okay.
But yeah.
Oh, I see. Yeah, it's fully... Okay. Oh, you can crank it, too. Just crank that shit. Crank that shit, bitch.
It looks like it's from the 70s.
I like this. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Nice.
He's like, I can't get it up anymore, but if I could, oh.
That is not how that normally goes. If you're in the hospital, I'm sorry, you're not normally smiling at the, oh, that's, this is, this
just
is what
get
I
some
want.
More nightmare fuel in here. Keep on feeding into it.
Oh, shit. This is good. I'm gonna actually search the words lifelike and just see what that brings up, because I imagine that, oh wait a minute, we're not done. We are not done yet. Yep, this is it for sure. I don't know what
that's special.
I actually want to know what that is, like what's going on right there. Oh wait, oh no, dick doesn't work on the picture. Look at it, just disappears right when it gets to where it's like, oh no. No dick, no dick for you.
Not it didn't.
That's
even,
only $173 for that one. Damn. I that would be a viral YouTube video. Like I bought this mannequin on Amazon. Oh, here we go. That's because that's the way it looks. What happened there? dummy male reproductive.
A lot of things.
Hanging home decor.
For living room.
This is home decor wall hanging for living room, bedroom, and dorm.
Yeah.
This is 50 by 60 inches. Oh, it's a whole
that's
thing.
Bullshit.
Look at this. It's a whole
plastic. It's like,
wow.
As I say, you hang it upside down. It's like, oh, let me take your coat.
Just a coat hanger. Oh wait, you can get the 60 by 80 version, which is even bigger. What the fuck
is
wait a
what?
Minute. Wait a minute,
how'd you go from that to
oh this shit's a it's
oh,
a tapestry
it, oh, it's a tapestry.
It's like a thing that hangs on the wall. Okay, I was like,
that
wait a minute,
is very confusing.
Okay,
why would you get a pillow of this?
Or you can get this. This is a 60 by 80 inch hanging just foam on a beach, you know? What else can I buy for $20? Just a bird. Okay.
I mean, if you want to waste money, there's my bank account's open. Right, you know.
Yeah. My bank account. Yeah, my bank account's open. Okay. Oh, this is good too.
Promise it'll be a lot better used than.
God.
What the?
Oh, yeah, there it is. I like how it's not even like shaped right to like insert in the bottom there. Why do all of them have this tube hole right here? What is happening right here? Every single one of them is like, it's got this little.
That's, oh yeah. That.
Okay. So my favorite one is definitely the old dude, old woman. Yeah. This one.
Mm-hmm. Like that is,
that is 100. I'm adding that to cart for the day that I can spend $2,500 on a mannequin. That is going.
That's the day, friendship is lost.
That's the day of friendship. Let me know. It's let me know when you're gonna buy that, because I need to find a new friend. So,
I didn't know that individual. Yeah, they're crazy. I'm gonna see you like on one of those shows.
Actually, though, this is my second favorite one.
Smile.
I love how they're just like geriatric training mannequin again, completely spelled wrong, like in every way. So.
All of it. Yeah.
Wow, that is the largest. Oh, you can get one of these, though, if you're needing to do some work on. What does his mouth come out?
Whatever that is.
Why? Oh, my God. Okay. Hold on. All right. Where are we at? We just added some geriatric action to this. Lifelike. All right. So one last thing before we got to wrap up our show. We're at an hour and 58 minutes. Thanks for joining us. Thanks for hanging out with Lulu. You're everyone left after we got crazy. Lifelike pussies for men. Okay. That.
Oh no.
I may or may not have searched that. It's an autocorrect. I don't know. Oh wait. Let's go down the list here. Lifelike turtle, flower, snake, dildos for sex women.
DVD? What the hell?
Hold on. That's good. Lifelike DVD. Oh, it's actually a movie.
Oh,
okay,
it's actually
a movie.
Okay.
Okay. Cool. All right.
All right. Everybody's
Lifelike
like,
Lifelike kitty, movie, birds. Okay. Like, this is the order of which I like Lifelike pussies for men, but there was the other one. All right. Anyways. Lifelike. Let's see.
Yeah, lifelike. Da, 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 da.
Okay. I thought this would be, like, interesting to be like, what would show up for, oh, God. What? That is nightmare. Oh, no.
That's really creepy.
I'm just going to leave. I'm going to leave the right there. I'm going to leave that on the stream for a while. You can just reminisce on that one.
I'm so glad that internet bandwidth and so many resources and carbon emissions are being wasted on this right
there
now.
There's three channels of 5 megabits each right now that is going through. That's what I feel about most of the internet, though, let's be honest. Oh, you can dress them up.
That is true.
Oh, God.
Mm-hmm.
What the
that just, fuck? That's just a bunch of no.
Oh, God. Oh, you can squirt. I can just imagine, like, how that would feel, too. It's like, ooh. Wow.
Oh, I'm glad theirs is more realistic. Yeah, that's really good to know.
Okay. I think we might actually get banned for this one.
just now? Yeah, totally.
I know, right? We crossed the line, okay? That was child stuff that you're not supposed to do. All right.
Oh, yeah, because the other stuff is totally fine.
Well, the other one is, like, anatomically correct. But, I mean, once you get into child, yeah, you know, you're crossing the line. Look at this beagle, lifelike beagle. That's nice.
I'm glad you have a line to cross. You know, it's starting to wonder, but
you like that? Fucking like that shit. You fucking like that shit.
This is weird.
Wow, you can get lifelike crazy stuff. Oh, now we're back. What the? Hold on, we missed this one.
Dude, that looks like they should be in a pair.
Hold on. Let me zoom in on this one.
It looks like, yeah.
Yeah. what is happening? She's like on a normal pose, like everything's fine. What the fuck?
But dead inside.
But dead inside. What is happening here, though? Okay. Oh. Well, that's like the smallest thing that we've ever. Okay, cool. This is.
Oh, that's not the smallest thing you've ever seen. It's like you see yours every day.
That's true. It's true. Yeah, we missed that one. We missed that kit. Okay. So.
Yeah. Ooh, glad we got it. Really.
We covered. Yeah. We just covered all of our bases here. So okay. Know. It's fine. Like is that Halo? Do you want that Halo? Is that the movie Halo?
I don't think there's a movie.
Yeah, I don't think there's anything else that's too crazy. Oh, nice. Get like a rattlesnake and shit. A rattlesnake and shit. Wow. Yeah, I remember some comedian was like, if you have a bowl of fruit, then like you got your shit together. Like you're a true adult when you have a bowl of fruit on your like coffee table or like dining room table. Cause then like, you know, you're responsible enough to go buy, I don't know, fruit at the store. I don't know why, but I just thought that was kind of.
And like, yeah. I actually use it for goes bad.
Yeah. Let me see. Bowl of, I can't even, bowl of fruit, adulting. I think it was like some comedian was like something about, I still like, I have a dick on there. Bowl of fruit comedy. Let's see if supermarket's bowl of fruit. I was trying to remember who said that. I think it was like, yeah, it's probably this guy too, or Eddie Lizard. Looks like Eddie Lizard is the talking bowl of fruit. Oh, maybe it is him. Hold on.
So it's great. So you get all this fruit, and you get a selection, you take it home, you arrange it in a bowl, and then you watch it rot.
And you watch it rot, and that's where we get our copyright strike, right? At the last minute of our show.
No, that's what I was going to say, yeah. This is a great way too to have like a maybe clean enough. Like if you just really wanted to put the nail in the final nail in the coffin,
like there, where there they'd have to manually review it. It's Eddie Lizard. Oh, Eddie Lizard, not Lizard. Oh, Eddie Izzard. Wow. And you know this comedian. Is that the idea? Maybe behind the thing. All right.
He's like so the pop culture dude.
Right. Yeah. He's probably popular or something. All right. So to
like just so you know.
Are you a matter of fact guy, Lulu?
I think yes.
Hey, Lulu, before we end the show, Thursday, should we have Lulu back on? Should we do a little? I think that'd be cool. And then maybe like, I think the next couple of shows, we should just have people on. So we'll have Lulu back on if he wants to be on and then hit up Max next week. So we have some lead time to give him because 2 days from now is kind of rushed, but yeah, it'd be cool. I will have to think of something to brainstorm some ideas for next show, but
that'd be cool.
And then, yeah, if you're down to join, let us know. And yeah, we'll have you on. And thanks so much for all the follows. We had like a huge rush there for Mixer today. That was really cool. That was awesome. Yeah, thanks for all the follows.
Yeah, it's nice. Alex.
Thanks for joining us. You're still hanging out. And Thursday is a Nutshell Show. My name is Roy, and that's Kyle over.
My name is whatever. You know, I don't. Somewhere. I'm just here for the free beer. Whatever. This guy sucks.
Whatever. It's fucking. Yeah, the Mixer crowd was definitely on point today. It was pretty crazy.
Yeah, they were.
Yeah, it was awesome.
Yeah.
So, and then just to recap, of course, I'm gonna go ahead and like throw this purchase together. It's $83, but I went a little ham, but we got the shit and piss pants. We got the don't be a salty bitch. I'm definitely digging that for my stream for sure. And then the cornhole. I think you and I will just have to. I think we'll have to like try some of these. This one excluded. I'll try that on my own unless you really want to be a part of that.
And yeah, we'll just, I think it'll be, we'll make an episode out of this. Once I get all of these in, we'll just like review them. Yeah, buy a pet.
Welcome.
A pet tornado? Damn.
Yeah, I remember I had something like that. Or like it swirled around or whatever. Well, I don't know if it was a pet one.
Oh shit, hold on. That's cool. Let me add that. If that's like legit. I guess at this point I'm like, you know, I'll have to look back through, but at this point, oh, pet tornado. Oh shit, there really
is a
pet
tornado.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah. That's like one of the ones I had. That's exactly that. Yeah.
Alright, I'm down. Which one should I, this $4.99? This looks better. I like it.
Yeah, right. I don't know which one I had.
There's only one left in stock. It's $7. Like I'll do it.
The background looked different, but yeah, it was pretty cool.
Yeah. What's up, Margo? Appreciate you joining us. We're kind of wrapping up the show at the point, but we just looked at a bunch of stuff. This is what we kind of landed on. Let me do the shopping cart. So, and you just came in, you swooped in last second, and added one more thing to the cart. So that's awesome. Pet tornado. Oh, we're not getting that. That's just accidentally check out. Put that on the credit card. We got the shit and the piss pants. That's good. Don't be a salty bitch.
What the hell did I order that was?
What's up?
You're like, what the hell did I order? That was this huge. It fucking shows up.
They come in with like a fucking pallet. It's like a freight liner that rolls in and just like rolls it up to my house.
Just like. It's broken and chipping, and like an eye and some of the mouth is like peeking through the box, you know?
Yeah. It's like my freaking mic stand just poking through the box. The dick. No, the dick pokes through the box.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
Well, they'll know what you goes on in that place, so.
And then there's the bulge sack. Apparently, you just stick your whole package in there and tie that up and, I don't know, show off what you got to your girlfriend. But I guess it's too small for most people. I'm not gonna go there. All right, then the wacky waving inflatable guy. It's a mini version of that. $7. It's got to be kind of cool. Let's see what that looks like. And then this hat is just on point. Can't lie. And then let's fucking get weird. I really just want to wear that during.
It would actually be kind of cool to do like a live in person nutshell of this shit.
That's what I want to do. Yeah. So why don't we set it up at your house? I'll bring over the lights so that we have, you know, halfway decent lighting. I'll bring over iPhones. We can NDI it to a laptop, and then you and I can just do, we'll just use the labs, but with the mics. Yeah. The wireless mic things. Cause I already bought those actually. They're like, it was like $60 total, but
Oh my god! Yeah, for two plastic. That's funny.
But then you know we have the UMC, right? So we get the UMC, we get the receivers put into there, and then we have the iPhones, and the iPhones can be stacked together on like a Joby. You know, you're sitting there at the table. We can do it at your dining room table if we want to, and then we can just have the mics. We can just hold the mics and as our audio, and then we'll just do a live show on this of all these things, and we'll just go through and kind of like hand them to each other and switch. Actually, we can just do half and half. We can have both our videos on the screen. We can just be handing them off to each other and just fuck with them. Do a whole show on the Amazon.
That'll be fun.
Yeah, that'd be cool. So we'll figure this out technically, and then we'll get this together because it's just too freaking awesome not to. This is going to be fun. So
it's gonna be a good episode within itself.
Yeah, exactly. But yeah, thanks so much for joining us, everyone. And I think we're going to play Raft for a little bit, right?
Appreciate it.
Yeah,
we are going to play Raft. Yeah. So if you had to, I posted it earlier, but twitch.com/homelesselite right. And twitch.com/the that salty life.
Yeah.
You'll see.
Exactly.
So,
cool, guys. Thanks so much for joining us. See you next time. See you Thursday with maybe Lulu. Awesome. See ya.